ஹலோ, ஐம் ராஜன் ஃப்ரம் ஈஜிபுரா. ஃபாஸ்ட்டு 25 இயர்ஸ் ஐம் டூயிங் மை சோஷியல் ஒர்க். ஒன் டே ஃப்ரம் டெல்லி, சம் பார்ட்டிஸ் கம் நேம் RMVP, ராஷ்டிர மாணவ விகாஸ் பார்ட்டி, அண்ட் தி அப்ரோச் மீ ஃபார் த கேண்டிடேட்ஸ் இன் கர்நாடகா 2018. ஸோ ஐ ஹவ் செலக்டட் சம் 40 கேண்டிடேட்ஸ் இன் கர்நாடகா, அண்டு he stated that he will provide all the needs of candidates, will help him from the
so they are going to feed them all the expenses,
from all the expenses,
election expenses you mean to say.
Okay. From his own and cost, and he approached 50,000 rupees each candidate.
For what?
For the materials and other things. So we also given all the amount with him.
Okay.
And we are
all the candidates for 40 candidates
paid,
given na?
Yeah, all the candidates are paid 50,000 rupees each, candidates 50,000 rupees.
Okay.
And they are nominated, and they failed the nominated
nomination
has been done, and they are and all prepared for the election.
Okay.
Once he assured that on 24th he'll take them to Delhi, but from 24th he has not taken my phone, he not received anybody phones.
You and don't have his address?
I got his address, one visiting card is there.
Okay.
His by name Lakshmi.
Who is that
president,
Lakshmi?
President of RMVP party.
Is that party is registered?
He is registered at Delhi, this thing.
Okay. Continue.
And also he told that he will take everybody candidate to Delhi.
Okay.
From that time he has not taken any phone or anything.
Okay.
And then only I came to know we are cheated from his.
So he has cheated you?
Yeah, he has cheated everybody.
Okay.
Not only me, my candidates, everybody.
Okay. What's your next step, you tell me?
Next step, I have to go and give the complaint with the election commissioner.
Okay.
And IG of Karnataka.
Hmm.
Everybody.
Hmm.
And I want to tell all the citizens of India and Karnataka.
Hmm.
To be alert and don't trust like this kind of RMEK parties.
Okay.
And to be safe and to be don't trust again like this kind of frauds 420s.
Okay.
Thank you.